she was hypnotized at walking on cold thin ice.